So, well, we're going to continue with the style fun. We've got an entire hour of Quacker Factory next, so I hope you'll stay tuned for that. And in the meantime, enjoy your Monday and have a great 1st of April, April Fool's Day. We'll see you in just a minute.